two former partners. This is really broken down.
Public Enemy didn't want to win by default. They'd rather hit the drive-by and hit their opponents, but a victory is a victory nevertheless. You know what they say? He who dances the night away lives to dance another day, or something to that effect. Rocking. A couple of fans just jumped in the ring. Those aren't fans. What are they doing here? They're distraught. He just hit Johnny Grunge between the eyes with a pipe. ECW Tag Team Champion! He's raking the forehead of Johnny Grunge! They don't wrestle here! They don't work here! Who in the hell left them in the building? Enemy is in dire straits. Rock and Grunge have been bloody. Oh my, across the top rope. We've got to get some help in here. Come put a stop to this. They can't do this. They don't even work here. Oh my, down across Rocco Rock. Can we get some help? The gangsters have invaded the ECW arena. Turning his attention on Johnny Grunge. New Jack with the steel chair. What in the hell are they doing here? How long are we going to let this travesty continue? Johnny Grunge is a bloody mess. Rocco Rock attempting to fight back. Enemy clawing their way towards Mustafa. But they have been beaten down. They are no match for the gangsters. Elbow to the forehead. Rocco Rock attempting to help his partner. He's laid out by New Jack. The gangster's now attempting to bring a table into the ring. Grunge has been bloodied by the gangsters. Rocco Rock is laid out in the ring. Jack and Mustafa, the gangsters, former Smoky Mountain Tag Team Champions, have invaded the ECW arena. Basically, they're trespassing. This is nothing more than a cheap assault. Hell, this is a felony. This has nothing to do with professional sports, nothing to do with wrestling. This is a mugging down across Rocco Rock. Comes in to assist his partner, but he's cut off. Thank heaven, here comes Philadelphia's fighting. Todd Gordon of the cavalry have arrived. Hey, fellas, use the nightsticks. They're cuffing the gang. Lesnar. Get him out of here. A couple of thousand people just witnessed an assault.
New Jack and Mustafa being cuffed by Philadelphia's finest, being arrested. But what kind of condition are the ECW Tag Team Champions in? Flyboy Rocco Rock and Johnny Grunge have been bloodied at the hands of the gangsters. They are seeking refuge with the fans here in the Extreme Championship Wrestling Arena. Mustafa and New Jack being led out. Mustafa, pardon me, that's New Jack resisting arrest. But what kind of condition is the public enemy in? How long will it take them to recover? And when they do, how soon will it be before they get their hands on the gangsters? Only time will...